A motorcyclist is in critical condition tonight following a crash on Paulson Street that blocked traffic for part of the afternoon. Metro Police closed Paulson Street to all traffic between East 38th and 40th Streets, giving the major accident investigation team time to investigate. The road is back open this evening.